So the host brought in some sweets in the beginning. These are dry sweets called higashi. And in this case, one of them is a pressed sugar, a cherry blossom. And the other is made from agar agar. And it has salted cherry leaves chopped up inside.
Has just finished purifying the tea utensils, the tea scoop, and the tea container. So you can probably see that the bowl has cherry blossoms on the side of it, and that's in keeping with the theme of the season.